Okay, EAST, East Sea. On the right side is a Keelung Harbor. Very end, you see, that small island is where my childhood is.
Very end,
you see a small lighthouse. That's a Keelung Harbor. So Dutch people also come to the southern Taiwan. So Spanish says, why Dutch already in that island? Why we don't go there? So Spanish also come. They landed in this Gulf. That's a Hoping Island. Hoping means a peace. Hoping Island, they built San Salvador portrait. And they also named the place San Diego. Behind the mountain there, San Diego. And they named this place in front. It's a Diablo.
Okay.
Now you know that was happened like 400 years ago. 1624, Dutch in the south. 2 years later, 1626. Spanish in the north. I believe by the time Spanish already in Philippines.
Yes.
Because the Dutch was in Batavia, Jakarta today. Today's Jakarta was Batavia, headquarters of the Dutch Oriental Company. And Philippines was the British Oriental Company headquarters. Right?
Yeah.
But before that was a Spanish. Okay, this is a very big Gulf. Okay, so that side, you see an island out there. Now the island recently opened for public, for the tourists.
Okay.
Go on. And Yelio is there. That Diablo cake.
Diablo. Diablo.
Devil.
The devil.
It's a devil, means devil, right?
Yes.
Yes, because it's a very rocky, hard to step on. So if whoever walk upon it or jumping,